Concept of multiplication and multiplication by tens, hundred, thousand. Now let us take one example. 216 is multiplied by 2. The product is 432. Now this 216 we can say it as multiplicand. 2 is known as multiplier. 432 is known as product. Now let us do some multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. Here my first number is 236 multiplied with 10. So what is my answer now? 236 into 10 means I will put only 1 zero in my product side. Now the second example, 124 is multiplied with 100. I will simply put 1, 2, 4 and 2 zeros. So this is my product. 12,400. Now the third example is 42 is multiplied with 1000. I will simply put 42 and the number of zeros in my product size. 44 into 10,000. So 44, how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So in this way you can multiply with tens, 100, 1000 or 10,000.